I'm nervous.
I am Julianne, and I'm from Fresno, California.
My name is Jedediah Jenkins. I was born and raised in Nashville, Tennessee, but now I live in San Diego.
It's Jessica Diane Duke. I'm from Hemet, California.
Madeline Weinstein.
Bill, German. I am originally from East Coast, New York.
Jenny Love. I'm from San Diego.
My name is Crystal Paramore. I am from Los Angeles, California.
Lake Forest, California.
My name is Jared Wilson, and I am from Corona, California.
My name is Liz Ann Hill, and I'm from Tustin, California.
Katrina, Bakersfield, California.
Sean Keeney, and I'm from Costa Mesa.
My name is Cambria, and I'm from Huntington Beach.
What a good question.
What makes me come alive?
I would say human relationships, lived in common adventure.
Being with people that I love that make me laugh. That's the biggest thing, is when somebody can make me laugh.
My friends are really rad. They make me feel loved.
Good friends.
People.
Kind of that connection that you make with another human being where you realize that you challenge each other and yet you come from the same place about something, or you have the same foundational belief. And
I think listening to other people's stories makes me come alive.
Kind of exploring that, discovering that on an ocean cliff or on a hike or trudging through the snow, that combination of action and depth to me is what I crave and why I'm a weekend warrior and I go on adventures a lot.
I'm a very people person.
I have such a passion for people and people finding who they are and what they were created to be.
Relating to other people and just growing in relationship with other people. I think God's placed us in the community of believers to grow in relationship.
Those kind of like purposed conversations where I'm getting to know somebody and learning about myself through their own story.
Intentional relationships.
These conversations, like talking to friends, like spending quality time with the people that I really care about.
Just getting to know people and being real with them.
And, yeah, just kind of sharing with them about like where I'm at in life, hearing about where they're at.
While doing something adventurous is the thing that I look forward to the most. So that makes me come alive.
Good music.
Listening to really, really good music.
Music for me, most definitely.
I like listening to music as well as singing to music. I think singing is one of my favorite things to do.
I'm on tour right now, so I'm at shows every night doing merchandise.
Especially when I'm in the car with like a close friend or by myself or with Una, we'll sing together.
And back at home, I work at a nonprofit venue.
And I love just singing my heart out, like listening to like a favorite song that inspires me over and over and over and just singing it until I feel like I get it perfect, like spot on.
And I'm going to other shows at home all the time, so it has to be my number one thing.
What makes me come alive is, for me, being able to share God's love to everybody. I mean, anyone I come in contact with.
Jesus.
Wakes me up in the morning. It's the thing that keeps me up at night. I'm always thinking of new elaborate ways to, I guess, in a sense, share, you know, the good word to people.
Being able to bring the Lord into these situations where people have no idea, like, who he is, and finding him, like, nothing beats that. And when a person finds Jesus, when a person, you know, gets this new relationship with him and meets him for the first time, that right there, I would trade anything for that feeling all the time. For people to always be knowing the Lord and always meeting the Lord makes my heart beat.
The idea of doing what I love for the glory of Christ makes me come alive. That's not what I've been doing lately, but it's always what I want to do. I always want to do that.
What makes me come alive is
gaining
understanding or at least some sort of insight, as much insight as we can have, into the character and the nature of God and what that means.
Thought of actually doing that, like really using the gifts that God gave me to reach people and just to shout his great news and just that his redemptive qualities.
For us to be equal.
So having to defend or stand up for, really think about what I believe or what I feel or what I've learned, and when that changes, when I really have to analyze, that makes me kind of laugh.
Being able to share love that was poured into my life to other people across the world. So.
Playing with my daughter.
Hearing my kid's heartbeat was pretty awesome too on the ultrasound for the first time. It was like bum 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 bum, and I just knew that there was like some life.
Those moments where you see something and you're like, ooh, shiny, or like, ooh, pretty, or like, ooh, if I could do this with that, then I could make this out of that, and then this could be awesome. Or if I hear something and I'm like, if I did that to this and then it became something else, then it could be something even better than it was before. So the thought of being able to make something and create makes me come alive.
Lately, I've been like craving to learn.
I like to learn. I like reading and I like researching things. Like if there's something that I don't know and I find it fascinating, I always want to learn everything that I can about that subject.
And just knowledge about God and life and things.
Tell people about it.
And sharing that with other people.
Seeing really inspirational art.
Reading. A lot of times what I read kind of helps me connect to, I feel like God in particular, with authors like C.S. Lewis and George MacDonald and just so many others. So in that, I definitely feel like it kind of puts me in a place where I can sort of transcend like the things that I might be worried about or all the things in my mind that I'm playing at that I have to do over the week or whatever.
Really sad song, I think. Really sad song. A pretty day, a rainy day. Video games.
I like roller coasters. I'm a little crazy with roller coasters. I'll get on a roller coaster where it'll be so fun, and then I'll have a headache afterwards, but I'll be like, that was so worth it.
Waking up, working, painting, hanging out. Pretty simple.
And my horse. So I have a horse, and his name is Cairo. I brought him up ever since he was a baby. There's just something about animals, and there's something about him in particular that makes me come alive.
Winning. Feeling like a champion. Being proud of myself, I think that's it. Feeling of like accomplishment and success when you've put in a lot of work at something is like probably the most rewarding thing for me. Whether it's like a life goal or something, but just putting my mind to something and making it happen over time has like been the most rewarding thing for me over the years.
Are you willing? Tater tots make me come on.
Yeah, true. I want a small ring.